Funky Beat.
Oh my God. Tomorrow, I finally get to go see the orthopedic. I am so excited because I just want to figure out what's wrong with me. I have been in so much pain the past 2 weeks. My neck was killing me. I had migraines 3 days in a row. My back hurts so bad that I literally couldn't even bend over to do dishes. I'm just praying that I don't have any tears or herniations because I just want to be better. It's just so crazy how brittle I feel lately. I feel like an old lady, and I'm not. I'm 22 years old. It just sucks being in so much pain. It's just weird, like, thinking about how much activity I used to do. I was going to the gym 6 days a week. On the day that I didn't go to the gym, I was at wrestling practice in the morning, going to the gym and wrestling practice almost every day. So it was just like on the go constantly, and then to go from doing that to doing absolutely nothing, I'm just hoping that's why, like, my body's all out of whack, but it's just so weird. I just feel like a whole different person. Just really want to figure out what's going on. As part of my rehab process, I have to do some interesting looking stretches to try and help alleviate some of the pain. I'm not trying to complain. I'm just aggravated because I don't want my body to fall apart on me. So I'm starting my day off by going to the gym. Today is the day I can finally go to the orthopedic. I'm a little nervous, but I'm also incredibly excited because, like I said, I can't wait to get better. Going to the orthopedic was draining, to say the least. I think just because of the fact that with anyone, when you go and you are praying that something's not more serious than you originally thought it was, I think it gets you a little tense even though you don't really realize it. And so the good news is that the orthopedic does not believe that I have any tears or herniations, which is a huge relief because that would have just been a totally different story as far as all my injuries are concerned. But on the other hand, the bad news is my neck is still completely out of alignment and I'm still suffering very severe muscle spasms, which I honestly didn't even know. I guess muscle spasms can take up to months before they go back to normal and they heal. I had no idea how your neck actually was supposed to look, and when I saw that my neck really has no curve to it, I was like, what the hell? Because of my neck, that in turn is, you know, making everything else, like my back, and like I get shooting pains going down the back of my legs now. I get numbness in my left hand a lot. I think because of the fact that my hand was on the steering wheel when I got hit. My shoulder bothers me a lot, but the orthopedic believes that all of that is coming from my neck. This takes a lot longer than I had suspected. So that part kind of sucks. It was just upsetting to hear that, but as of right now, the plan is to keep going with physical therapy for the next 4 to 6 months. I know I sound like I'm complaining a lot, and I don't mean for it to sound like I'm complaining a lot. I think it's more just the fact that I'm incredibly frustrated by the events that have happened, and I just hate feeling out of control of my life and like I'm a prisoner to my own life. Ugh, it's just like so aggravating. So I'm just gonna keep doing what I've been doing and just trying to focus on staying positive every day, get my body back in shape to where it was, because like I said, I feel so incredibly brittle. It is insane. Definitely don't want to be fragile anymore. Definitely want to be healthy again. That's the biggest thing. I don't want to go and do something stupid and injure myself more than I already am. While I can't wrestle, I'm just watching wrestling all the time. On top of that, I'm spending a lot of time reading, as some of you probably know if you follow me on social media at all. That's how I've been spending my time. Everyone, if you're going through anything, please just try your best to stay positive and know that eventually things will get better. If you're suffering, I'm here for you. If you guys ever need to talk, please feel free to reach out to me on Instagram and DM me. I am so good at responding to my Instagram DMs. I look forward to talking to everyone. So please don't ever hesitate to contact me. As always, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Keeping my stuff off. I'm getting better at this. I catch myself before I say it now. Make sure you subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!